A nice green tea. What are your thoughts on the 2004 World Series squad for the Red Sox? I have okay. I'll give you an opinion on that. That song played in every business, on every street, in every house. It was background noise. It was white noise for all of 2005 and 2006 after the Red Sox won the World Series. You'd be in the car with the radio on. Okay, yeah, Boston, you're my home. Okay, let's go in this business. Dude, the fucking airlines were probably like flights coming into Boston after the 2004 World Series. It was probably like, ladies and gentlemen, we are starting our descent into Boston. Home of the World Series champions. And they just played it. Five people know what you're talking about? Okay. This is what I'm talking about. This first 10 seconds was everywhere. Oh yeah! I'm gonna tell you a story. Ladies and gentlemen, we are starting our descent into the beautiful city of Boston, Massachusetts, home of the World Series champions, 2004. Cloudy day in Boston. I'm gonna tell you a story. 65 degrees. We're landing shortly. And everyone's just like. And everybody's in full Red Sox fan gear. Everyone. Everybody. They have a hat. They have a shirt. They have like wristbands. And then when it gets to this part here, the whole fucking plane yells it. Hold on here. That dirty water. Everybody. Boston, you're my heart. Everyone's just so happy. After 2004, my parents painted my room and made it Red Sox themed. Yes. And how many times did you open up the door to your house? And okay, hold on. For all of you Boston East Coasters out there, how many times did your parents watch the DVD presentation of the World Series Championship, Cowboy Up? How many times did your parents watch the Cowboy Up DVD after they won? The special edition of the documentary of them winning. It was probably once a week I would be like in my house. And I would just I would be walking around and I would just hear like the intro to that DVD. If you're like, what the fuck is he talking about? They play this song at the end of every Red Sox win. If the Red Sox win the game at Fenway Park, they play this. No wonder you're like this. This is so funny, dude. Boston sounds like a cartoon town. It kind of is.